Hello everybody, what's up? I'm Ixopaz and I'm back for a Dark Cloud 2 Let's Play. And last time, I screwed around with the building and shit, and that didn't work out too well, because we didn't get anything, and I didn't find any treasure except that one Fruit of Eden, I think. So yeah, it's kind of a waste. Also, let's see how many we finished. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We have this one, this one, this one. 5, no wait, that's 4. 5, 6. God damn it. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, just 11 more floors. That's a lot, but what can we do? Let's just do it. Scary anti-medusa. Okay. That doesn't seem like a very nice name, but let's just do it. Yay. Let's see, what do we need to build? What do we need to do first? Do we have any weapon that has any points that I didn't use? No. So far, nothing. No, what's fuck it, I'm just gonna use max. Nothing. I seriously hate it when they put areas like this. What's the purpose of this area? Why did they put it? It serves no purpose and it should go. Freaking useless stuff. That's wasted potential right there. What's this? Oh look, it's Shiva! Oh my god, she got ugly! My god, Shiva, what happened to you? Why are you a spider now? Holy crap, she's ugly. Die! I don't even want to see you again. Go to hell. You used to be pretty. You used to be a wonderful looking woman. Now you're just a deformed spider. Lady thing. Yeah, deformed spider lady thing. That's the thing you are. Damn it. And I always thought you looked cool, but now you're not. Stop it. Stop it. Just stop it. Don't even start with me, stupid frog. Oh look, it's your aunt. Aunt Medusa. Say hi to Aunt Medusa, guys. Now let's kill her. Damn it. No. Stop it. Stop guarding. Stop guarding. Son of a bitch. Okay. Fast forward time.
We need chill, smash, and attack. Chill. Before I do so. Do it. Yay, I destroy things, and I harvest their souls, and I use them to strengthen my weapons. This is gonna look so terrible when I fast forward it, but who the hell cares? Okay, we're done here. Let's keep going.
I wanna use the gun for a little bit. Monsters, where are you? Oh crap, there's a lot of monsters there, so let's just kill this thing first. Oh look, it's the Vengeful Teardrop. It's back again. And your Aunt Medusa, she's also back. No, you're not gonna stab me with your whatever that thing is. Is it your staff or is it... Stay away, stay away. Bitch. Don't even try to kill me. I'm unkillable. I can backflip. How do you expect to kill someone who backflips? God damn, stop jumping! Okay. Yay. We have killed them. I have caused a massacre in a water cave. I feel so proud of myself. So accomplished. No, you know what? Screw you. Here's your bolt back. It doesn't deal much damage, so let's just use the gun. Okay, what do we got here? A map. Wonderful, I guess. Anti-Medusa. Again. Whoa. You got punched in the face. You got punched in the face again. Not really punched, but just hit by a heavy hammer of sorts. What is this? It's a thunder element, okay. What is this? Oh, wind crystal. Yay. I hate this rock. Let's just throw it. I didn't even leave rocks. Not even rocks are gonna be spared from my massacre. I'm going to kill everything that is even remotely anything in this place. If there's anything that could be killed in this place, I'm going to kill it. I'm an assassin, and that's my job. I'm an assassin wearing overalls and wielding a hammer. Because that's not a dead giveaway, is it? Yeah, you wouldn't expect someone who's wearing these clothes to be an assassin. Now would you? Would you? No, you wouldn't. Now let's just kill her. No, stop it. Just stop it. You're not my real aunt. I don't even remember you. My mother never told me about you. She always talks a bit about her other sisters, but she never mentioned you. Maybe you're the black duck of the family. No one even likes you. Why are you even trying? I guess you're just a bad egg, as they would say. She doesn't even look like an egg, so really, she isn't an egg. But the geostone looks like an egg, so let's roll with that. Wait a second. Fast forward time.
Okay, what do we do? Lightning exorcism scale. Okay, let's put some scale. Okay. I destroy weapons. I'm gonna do these things because I'm such an assassin. I even kill crystals and harness their powers for the good of the humanity. Actually, no, not for the good of humanity. Scroll humanity. I don't even give a fuck. Yes, this is fast forward, so you wouldn't even be able to hear what I'm saying. Let's just use Monica. Okay?
Okay, let's use Monica. Wait a second. No. Let's see this one. Oh, crap. 5 points. Whatever, let's just use the one we got. Yeah! Die! Oh, this sword is awesome. Look at it. Not only does it look good, it's actually really strong. It's a red and black sword. Kind of demonic, if you might. And I don't even regret building it. You know, stop guarding! Bitch! Stop guarding! It's starting to piss me off, stop it! You don't even like me, and I don't even like you, so let's just get done with it. Ooh, look, there's an enemy up there. Oh, god damn it, more of these things. Come on, hit me! You couldn't even hit me. You know what? I'm gonna freeze shot you. Freeze shot. Freeze shot. Freeze shot. Oh, it sucks. Let's just kill it normally. Don't spit on me. Don't spit on me. That's not nice. That's not nice, you hear? I wish I killed you a long time ago. But you're my aunt, so I can't kill you. Not that I really like you, but you are my aunt, so there's really not much I could do. Are you fucking kidding me? Another empty chest? Okay, I hate everyone now. I'm gonna kill the next thing I see. What is it? Oh, look, it's another frog. Oh, and another Shiva. So, let's just kill the frog. Wait a second. You need to see how it blocks. I'm gonna rewind how it blocks to you, and then you're gonna laugh, and then we're gonna continue, okay? Let's go. Okay. Seriously, did you not see how it blocks? Because that's not even a real way of blocking. How do you even block like that? I didn't even wanna know. So let's just keep going. Yay, treasure chest. Holy fuck. No. No. What do you want? What you got? What you got for me, Mimic? You got nothing. You got nothing. You're nothing. Now where's your father so I can kill him? The King Mimic. Stay away. Stay away, you rapist! I never agreed to this. Stay away. Okay, how is this even fair? How am I supposed to even fight this? Okay, crap, run away, abandon ship! Freeze shots! You know what, screw it, I'm just gonna drink this. What is it? This! Power drink! Yeah, bitch, I can power myself up! You're gonna die! I'm not even gonna let you live! 99. Okay, there we go. Seriously. It's not even fair. They make me fight a treasure chest that is bigger than myself. And it's not even fair. Seriously, I hate you. I hate you, game. Stop spitting! Stop it! Die! Die! Okay, you're dead. Yay, fast forward time. Again. Yay. Chill, we need more chill. God damn it, don't laugh at me, Timo. I'm gonna kill you. Don't laugh at me. That's my freaking ringtone. I don't know why I put it like that, but every time I hear it, I just hate whoever messages me. Just because it's actually Timo. Okay. Oh, this thing. An aqua element. Get over here. Get down here. Don't fly away. Yay. We finished with the level thingy.
Looks like we got them all.
Yes, it does look like we got them all. Doesn't it? Okay, so now I'm gonna cut to the point where I reach the gate, so see you guys in a few seconds, I guess. Bye. Okay, here we are again, and I'm back at the gate. So, where's the stone? Oh, here it is. Okay. Yes, proceed to the next level, Monica. Actually, let's not do it now. I want to go back to the city, or whatever. And I want to do something there. Okay. Let's go. Back to Venicchio we go. To the Venicchio. To the beach we shall go. First of all, let's go to the station. Because I need to go buy crystals from Rufio. Okay, where are you, Rufio? You're here, aren't you? Okay. Let's see, what crystals do we need anyway? Buy elements. God damn it, Rufio. You don't have the good stuff. Ugh, darn it. I hate you, Rufio. Why are you so useless? I'm gonna buy this many. I'm gonna buy this many. Okay. So, let's go back to the town. And let's stick around with the buildings. Because that's such a good use of my time. It's always nice to screw around with things. Let's get kidnapped by aliens again. Downloading Geostone. Probably illegally too. You can make iron stand. Claire lives in red house. Blue iron house placed. Donnie lives in blue iron house. Yay, I already accomplished all of these. But that's not important, is it? How do I even start by doing any of these? Maybe if I put more shit around my stuff? I don't even know. What do I do? I don't even know. Know what? I'm gonna build more stuff. I'm gonna put an extra house, just for the fuck of it. You know what? Fuck the system. Here's another Pierre. Let's put it here. No, let's not put it here. I'm just gonna put it here. Because I don't even know what I'm doing. Let's just put a random house here. Probably a good idea to just put a different house here. Let's put a brick house. And let's put the brick house this way. Like this. Yeah, like this, exactly. And we're gonna have to paint it with the fabulous color pink. Yay. Pink colored houses. They are the best thing ever. Wait, we need a mailbox. God damn you, Corin. Why are you such a needy bitch? Needy little girl. Why do you need stuff? Couldn't you just settle for a house without a mailbox? But no, you had to have a mailbox because 6-year-olds need to have mail a lot. Frickin' Corin. Just go in the house already. I don't even care. Yes, I'm letting a 6-year-old live on her own in a beach-looking place. That's such a good thing to do. Let's see, did that accomplish anything? Of course it didn't. Should I place some more stuff? I'm gonna place a lamp because that's the best thing to do. Best course of action. Place a lamp. Yay. Put so many crap on her house that nobody even knows what to do with them anymore. Laundry. Because she's 6, she needs to make her own laundry. Yes, exactly. I accomplished my goal. I've put pointless stuff that has nothing to do with the building, and they didn't accomplish anything in the future. Yay. Now let's go back to Donnie to get more pictures. And I think that's it for this episode. There isn't much I can do. Wait a second! My master photography senses are tingling. Bam! I knew it! You can't escape me! You can't escape me, pictures! I'm not gonna let you escape! You better get used to it. Oh, look, we got a TV, guys. We got a TV. Yay. I think there's something else. I don't know. Oh, look, a banana. See, I told you, banana. What is this? Small generator. Okay, I get it. You don't have to repeat me. Okay. I think that's it, really. There we go. Delete this picture because it's giving me a heart attack because of how terrible it is. Wonder if the secret base is okay. I wish I could ask someone to check it out. Oh wait, I suck at reading. I wish I could ask someone to check it out, but it's a secret, you know. Dig for a scoop. Come on, man, quit slacking. Fuck you! You think it's easy to take pictures of monsters? Why don't you do it yourself, you little prick? Look at you. I'm taller than you. I'm bigger than you. I'm better than you. You see me? I'm better than you. I fight monsters on a daily basis, and you do nothing. 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 Okay, we're done with this. Let's just go. Okay. Time to save the game. Yay. Look at this! I suck at placing things! They're not even aligned! God, I suck at this! That's not important. First of all, let's take a picture of this before we finish. Boat. Yay. And now let's save the game. Ugh, the murky water. They slow you. Okay. So, guys, if you like the video, and you want to like the video, like actually like it, then that would be really nice of you, but you don't have to. But if you really like my videos and you want to see more of them, you can subscribe if you like. But that's not like you have to subscribe to my channel now. No. If you like my content and you want to subscribe, that's cool. If you don't want to, that's cool too. Just by watching this video, you're already doing a great thing. And thank you very much for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.